So guys, I just had a very interesting game with my friend Tom, and it was one of the craziest games I've ever played. It was mental. Like, literally, I said it was mental so many times. I said it was insane so many times because it was just crazy. Now, this wasn't a planned video. I just wanted to play my friend on FIFA for a bit, but how the game just went, it was just amazing. Like, so there isn't any commentary. There's just me, Tom, and my friend Jacob also just talking normally. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the video.
Yeah, I had to go for normal.
Why have you got an attribute on Sterling?
It's only dribbling. He's got 99 dribbling.
Whoop-dee-doo. Tonelli, Vasquez.
I just sort of felt like
Vasquez is
hitting
overpowered. That team's so
99
confusing. I would
dribbling.
never even thought that could be 100 chem.
It was only a silver plus 10, but he has like 89 or
He
something.
has like two thirds on because I'm not sure whether I want stopping power or sleight of hand.
I'll go slide now.
We do. With a 32 in the
My
run.
midfield's my dodgy part,
I
my
don't like this
defense is my
lag,
good
Tom.
part.
Unlucky.
Yes! Go away! What I was gonna do, because you need the hyperlink to, you know, I've got that inform
I just
into
didn't
that
do that,
midfielder.
Tom. I just didn't.
I was gonna go Marquisio and Barzagli, but my Marquisio is like 60k.
And Vasquez is overpowered anyway, and he's cheap.
Go on, Ben Yedder.
There's a Harambe calling card. Marty dominated
Well, I've got a
once.
feeling my Ben Yedder's not going to be very good.
No, me
It's
too.
Ben Yedder. You're just
This
used to
is
playing with
normal
his
crap.
input. You're used to playing with his input, which is okay.
Yeah, that's why I'm probably going to save it. Yeah.
Get quiet, use a silence. Using a silencer does not show your chances of
What?
weapon on the compass. Your weapon range is given.
What? Hang on, I
On
just
the
want to watch this
enemy
again and see if that's
compass.
reflected.
I'm so confused. This is
So
what
am
compass
I.
is so
It
radar.
didn't. What a goal!
Oh
I mean, I meant to do that, yeah.
Wait, what happens?
He just
My
I don't know.
Fernandinho basically did like a side scissor overhead kick and it went top right.
On the edge of
Wow,
the
did it
area.
deflect?
It looked a bit dodgy, I don't really know
Yeah,
why.
it didn't
Tom,
deflect
did
though,
it
that's the
deflect?
thing. No.
No.
Oh,
It was
wow.
just
This is a really
clean.
clean goal. Yeah.
Yeah, but it looked like everyone just didn't do anything.
It just
Like,
literally,
two
I was just,
goals would
well, I
be
wasn't
better.
worried. For a minute, I was just like, ah, that's fine, you can sky that or scuff it wide. No,
I
just top
can
ins.
finesse them.
Off goal. I mean, you needed a Marseille card because West Ham just didn't do him any favours.
Yeah,
Why did
his
he even
Marseille
go
card's
to West Ham in
loads.
the first place?
No, he's gone back to Marseille. Back. Of every
Yeah,
team, he'd be a
apparently
choosing.
he, like they sold him for like literally nothing. West Ham bought him for nothing. West Ham did, and then Marseille just bought him back for like double the amount that what he was earning. It like doubled whatever he was earning at West Ham. Say,
Yeah.
think.
Oh, that would have been another nice goal.
I mean, it's quite
Why
nice
are
though, but
you
not
using
ideal.
RPG?
What are you doing? Are you gonna try and stop lag?
Yeah, I'm just gonna say, if I feel like I'm getting angry, I've got Gray, Dyer, and Rashford on the bench.
Gray, who and Rashford? Dyer.
Gray, Dyer.
Dyer?
The midget for Swansea. So pacey.
Oh god, not him.
I just went for pace.
Oh no. I thought you were gonna get
Oh yeah.
Andre Gray? Gray's
Yeah.
new striker card.
It's not new, and it goes for 90k for some reason.
Oh yeah, it is overpowered. That's nice.
And I've lost so much money over the past like few teams.
Oh, you just have tackled
Same.
him in like a crucial area, haven't you? You just have.
Yeah, I just have.
I've lost my FIFA mojo. Oh, don't run away from the ball, you dribble. Oh, so
Oh my
Why
god, I
not?
got
I'm
double
sure.
hitmarker on him!
Wait, what?
Oh yeah, of
Nothing.
course you went into last stand. Quick scope hitmarker with Jug, no scope hitmarker,
Don't remember my
last
final
stand.
time. What's he doing?
Bernardino.
His lag is
he
awful.
Has jog. He has jog.
You're used to playing with lag. I hate lag, even if
you're
it's
not,
tiny.
Don't use that.
You can't, Archie. You can't say someone's good use. At playing with lag.
No,
I
said you're
like,
used to it.
I don't even lag that much anyway.
Yeah, but I don't care. I don't care. I just don't care.
I don't even lag.
Alright, okay. Sorry.
Just my internet's playing up today.
You're not even the host though.
It doesn't really make a difference about the host,
I slammed it!
Oh my god. I'm not sure about Nabas, like, sometimes he does well, and then sometimes he's good. I feel like he's short. Like, really short, even though he's 6'1".
Yeah, he is.
For goalie.
He feels short
well,
of that.
An incredibly terrible club player.
I might just get Diego Alves again. Oh, you just didn't put a silver thing on him, haven't
he
you?
He just has put that top right.
No, you just have upgraded all his stats. Like, why did you even put a stat card on him?
I've done a dribbling, I promise.
Well, no, not... what's the point in putting a stat card on him anyway?
Because I was doing like my chemistry stars and stuff, and
yeah.
I was making Sterling from the right forward to right wing. I just saw that random silver dribbling.
Mm-hmm.
There was just one of them.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't believe it. I don't really care to them.
Ow.
I've put
no, but I don't see why
you
had to. Like, there's no need, and you knew you were going to play me.
No, I didn't, because I didn't think you were on, because you said you were coming on, so I was just sort of sitting here on my own, thinking I was going to play foot champions.
Why are you using the fucking Ellen mounted Ellen?
I'm guessing you're on back lot.
No. I'm not using any of those.
Then
tactics.
You're an overgrown.
No.
What are you on then?
I'm on pipeline.
Oh, I forgot there's one on there.
Oh, what a clean kill. And you're a cunt.
If I had an all attribute card, I'd sell it because they give like 1.5k.
Oh, that would have been such a nice move for this match. Wow!
Why would I shoot? Okay, that's why I shot from there.
That's your first shot.
And what a shot it was. Oh, was that again? That was so nice.
I was gonna get a Sturridge up front, but I couldn't even miss.
That would be even more sweaty because you have three pacey players as it is on the bench.
No, it was just a 5-star weak foot that I used.
Oh, what a goal that was as well.
Because he's left foot with 2-star weak foot.
Oh, yeah.
I just like being able to hit it from my other position.
Damn it.
Fuck you. My team's getting dominated. So shit.
Oi.
It annoys me how I do better than all my teammates, and they're all using automatic guns, and I'm using a sniper rifle. Okay,
oh, if I score my second shot.
No. Two
he
shots.
He just has, hasn't he? Hold on, I want to check. Is it two shots? If it is, I'm going long.
Well, I can't remember.
Yep, two shots on target.
15 shots.
Oh, it just has happened, then.
I can imagine the reaction the other way around if it was Tom that had two shots and Archie had 15. Wait, Archie, are you winning?
Yeah, no, we're drawing.
No. Yeah, I can imagine the reaction.
No, this game has been filled with bangers. How have you done that, then?
I don't know!
Nah, Sterling, you're not just a dribbling card on Tom, admit it.
I promise, I'm saying this from the very bottom of my heart.
Oh, Jordy
has
my own goal, that's why.
Anything on him, I put
I'm
a dribbling.
I'm saying this from the bottom of my heart!
It's Jordy Alba's own goal, it's like a mad deflection, Tom.
Yeah.
It actually did, it said that was Jordy Alba's own goal.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Oh, so it went in and still looks nice.
It just has. Oh my god.
What is it? Hang on. Post bar.
It just has had it, Tom. It just literally has.
Yeah, it just has. Now I go and score.
No, if you score, shoot, I dare you, shoot. No. Bro, I don't understand. This game is mental.
You've had three shots, and you've scored three goals.
But they've all been bangers, apart from one of them where I kind of just finessed it round. But Neymar's goal just then. Oh my god. Oh, he just has read him. And then you've read me, but I've somehow come up. If I score with only four shots, damn it.
I bet it feels like you don't want to shoot until you like it's like
yeah, until
goal.
I know.
Yeah.
I thought it's kind of fair, but then I saw the follow through and it was just kind of bad. No, Connor scored with Sun from here and it's mental.
Wow.
Yep, just like that. No, don't that. Tom, I ain't that with my Neymar goal.
Sorry. It sort of just deserved that.
My Neymar goal deserved that, let's be fair.
Oh no! What is this game?
It's just too good.
I do wish I'd got that player of the month, son.
I can't believe this is actually happening.
Alright, I'll give you Nilmar for him.
What?
He doesn't even exist.
Ah, cool.
Please.
No!
Oh my god.
Hey Tom.
Archie, I can tell already you just died, didn't you?
Yeah. Oi, bottom corner, that I actually took a deflection off your keeper's boot if you saw it.
Archie?
Yeah, this game's mental.
One thing quickly, just a little thing on the arc right. Taming a dodo bird is the funniest thing you can do on Ark.
Really?
You like, literally, I tamed a level 20 dodo bird, right? Just for fun.
Yeah.
It took four berries, literally four, and it was done within a minute.
Yeah.
And you can, because you know when you go up to them and like press triangle and it lets you put the saddle and stuff on it?
Yeah.
You do that to the dodo bird and you pick it up. Like, you pick it up and you can run with it, and then you can jump and throw it, and literally you can throw it so far and it starts to sort of float into the floor.
Oh my god. I'll try that out like tomorrow, right? Yeah. Oh, if you can score a grid, I'll give you a tenner. Oh.
Wait, Archie, do you wanna go on Ark today, or?
Maybe, yeah. I don't know yet. What time is it anyway?
It's like 7:30.
I need a bath because I
have to
run today.
I'm sorry.
Dirty.
You
did
not
have that. You just did a failed sweaty.
I kind of felt full on sweaty. If I'm being honest, I would have given you a goal.
You failed the sweaty. You're bad.
No.
And you just had an extra shot.
I think you denied the shot before. Tom, I just didn't want to do it to you, you know. I deliberately didn't do it. Tom, what's this game?
Why is Katie Doyle so queer?
Lane through, please. Arda Turan. Oh, Beth, come on.
Tom, do you follow Katie on Snapchat?
No.
Oh my god, that team of the week looks insane.
It's like one of the worst
the
team
man
of the week.
Match cards.
Tomorrow there's more ones of watch cards coming out. And
I know.
I'm not gonna tell, I might tell you. I think I might make a few coins.
Oh no, you're gonna not Dashboard.
Is one wait? Is one of your players gonna become like?
No,
are you
I know
gonna
all the basically, I bought half the ones to watch players.
What will they turn ones to watch?
No, they won't turn ones to watch, but they're
that'd
gonna
be a bit
have one to watch cards, so they won't be in packs. Then if there's a squabble of the challenges, then.
Oh, so that was a really good idea. That's why you bought Pyet.
No, because it's Pyet's Marseille card that's gonna be one sort.
Wait, who is the one? Oh, Tom, can you tell me a few of them?
Why is my team so bad on FIFA? Someone tell me.
Oh, what save?
It's actually terrible.
Tom, this
game. I'm gonna make a BPL
mental.
Team again.
Honestly, this is gonna be one of my best games ever. It's so fun.
I'm probably gonna make actually just.
The fact there's four rules as well.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a Spanish league team. Just because, why not?
Have you?
You get Bagnera like us.
What? Alright, sure. Yeah, I'll do that.
Because Bagnera does this. No! It's still on target, but it's not goal.
Coke, Gabby, Rico, Bruno, Mooney.
Oh my god.
What?
That clearance. What?
Korea.
What?
It hit his back.
Checking something. Five shots, five on target, four goals. You've had 27 shots, 20 on target, four goals. It's just you are just dominating me, but I've just scored. It's actually quite funny. You will beat me in the last minute, just saying. Yep, I'd hear that you'll score. Oh my god.
What? That was a shot. That was a shot, I swear.
That was definitely going off for a throw.
No, it wasn't, Tom.
That was going far off the throwing. So what I'm going to say.
What's the formation of the striker in the center? Wait, is that it?
Ben Yedder.
What? Where is it? Why does Ben Yedder? Where is the formation?
It's not four goals that I've conceded. I scored five goals in the first game.
There is.
There's a couple of that. Well, you just have to tackle me as soon as there's that shoot.
Yeah, I just have, haven't I?
You just have.
Right, left back, the Liga Santander.
Okay, good effort, Tom. Just try again. Shut up, was that ref? I didn't even click a button to try.
Ref! That was a foul!
If I
had
to go to the ball, that was a result of the card.
No, Neymar just doesn't have the physical.
Am I by Team of the Year, Marcelo?
Yeah, I'm getting off.
Oh, that was clear.
I thought that was in!
So did I, Archie.
So didn't I.
Shut up, Tom.
Oh my goodness! Why did you stop
that? It's actually top corner as well. Kinda.
Why am I getting a call from my mother?
Oh, he's unplugged the mic. Guys, he's unplugged the mic. Okay.
No, that was us.
Oh my god. No.
This is why he is the most overpowered beast. Near post.
Why?
Let's go celebrate with the keeper.
It's just not fair, is it, man?
I don't think you could have hit that any better.
It's just.
I know.
It's just not happening today, love.
Muller.
Oh god.
There's some chance of him. I can say he's gone up. 20k. 19k. 8. Oh my god.
No! No.
No way! No way!
I thought it was mine.
The best game of FIFA.
That was mine. It just got in. What the heck? No, know, if you score, I'm going to be so angry.
Just blow the whistle.
Oh my god. Oh, that matter. I thought I'd go for it, just... Tom,
yeah, I can destroy
shots,
you
six...
with grey.
Tom, what the heck has just happened?
I get at shooting.
My who?
Your team is not that good at shooting, and you've just scored every shot you've shot.
I've had 9 shots and 6 on one target and 6 goals. No, yeah. 9 shots, 9 on target, 6 goals even.
Wow.
This has just been a good game, it hasn't it, Tom?
Be some amount of money.
What about me? How many shots have I had?
Oh,
over 30?
Yeah, you think you have, as well. Oh, mm-hmm. Wow. This is interesting. Oh my god.
No.
I shot.
I'm lucky. I'm lucky.
It is. It genuinely is. That is genuinely unlucky. Yes.
Wait.
It's gonna be one of the best games of FIFA.
Whoa, Musonda has 88 pace, 82 dribbling.
Yeah, I know. He's so good.
Wow.
He literally, I used him and he just doesn't miss. The Chelsea card is no different.
I packed him. He doesn't fit in my team, but I'm gonna say it's a K.
Yeah, I know. He has got like 60 odd shooting.
Oh, I should have taken.
Yeah, but he's
a
left mid though.
Yeah, I played him left forward. Amazing. Yeah. In my cheap team, in my leap team.
Come on, make that. Yes. Oh, rare.
I knew you were going that way, I just didn't execute my plan.
Oi, I remember that you scored from somewhere around here. It's not going in, let's be honest. Oh my god.
What? Handanovic, are you stupid?
I'm going to watch a replay of that. That was interesting.
That wasn't even that nice.
It wasn't even going in.
What?
Put that in. Go on, honey. No. Yes.
God, what a touch, Dimitri.
That was a rocket. That was a genuine rocket into the top corner, but Handanovic just kept it.
You can't hold Dimitri Payet's touch at its best.
I thought I was offside for a minute. Oh my god. Tom, what is... Nah, this game's too good. It's too good to be true. Mm-hmm. Literally.
Well, yeah, for you,
yep,
maybe.
Nice one.
I've just been... like...
mugged
targeted.
Off. Triggered.
Vasquez, I love that.
No!
Tinelli,
oh,
nice.
You could tell that shot was going in. Ambitious. Oh my god. Andre Gray's gonna come on and tear us a new one.
I won't.
I don't need to take off because they're all shattered. I think I'm gonna see that. And then.
There's a centre mid for Sevilla. He's called Ibora. He's a
centre
mid.
He's got an 86 centre mid card, hasn't he?
Yeah, he's got like 55 pace, but he's got 88 shooting, 89 physical. Mm.
Wow, that's cool. So,
red, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try an insane side if I get this guy.
What? Please.
How's that just happened?
No!
Oh,
I should have double tapped.
Happen?
I don't know if I'm very good. Oh dear. Your team's shutting down. It just is shutting down, isn't it? It just is. Just is, Tom. It just is. Yago Aspas. That's
oh my god, please!
Tom, this game is mental.
What's
I don't know how many times I've said that, but just a little layoff there, first time. Oh my god.
Actually happy, you're not like maybe happy.
Right, so
it's 24. It's just like the game of dreams.
I had 1k.
But still, I was actually really happy.
What team? Is that
going to
be your ad team or is it for?
Ad team.
Tom, no, because this game is doing too good. I don't want it to go to penalties. Like, it, I don't want to remember it as
a silly penalty
shootout. Yeah, I know you will score. Yeah.
I won't be a silly penalty
shootout. Damn it! I'm shipping it.
Because I like Miller and stuff. You know, Spanish and thingy handle. So he's 2. So 2.5.
I bet covered.
1, yeah. So that's about 4, let's say.
Oh, he's left him. He just left him. He just has, hasn't he?
He just has scored. 117 minutes, 7-all. Tom, what happened to your mic? Tom, your mic's not a thing anymore. Oh my god.
Oh god.
This is a piggy pile and a half. Oh my god. This game's insane.
Hello.
Hey, Tom.
Hi, Eminem.
Oh dear.
Oh dear, indeed.
No.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Oh, I should have taken that in.
Yeah. No, please.
Oh. Okay. I want to win penalties now.
Oh my god. Are we doing serious penalties if it does?
Yeah. Oh, we have to.
No. What? You know, I don't even care. This is just too much of a good game. Just that kind of thing. Oh dear, Tom. Oh, you ain't stopping that. You ain't stopping that.
Then you had a...
Oh, you...
A bit of a snake. Snake. Sterling hasn't done a lot this game.
Aside from score a hat trick. Neymar. That could have gone so wrong for me just then. Literally it was red and like you're going I'll just have made the keeper dab. Oh my god, what a game. That was crazy.
Especially with that last penalty.
Yeah, that last penalty was just the best. That was mental.